What's going on, guys? My name is Benjamin Robert, and today I'm gonna be playing Roblox. Yeah, I'm gonna play Roblox today, cause Tommy wanted me to play Roblox so bad. Like, he kept asking me every day when he came to my house. Every day he said, play Roblox for YouTube. Play Roblox for YouTube. And I was like, alright, I'm gonna finally play Roblox because you are so dang annoying. So, let's play some Roblox. See you after the gameplay. Alright, so. And anyways, let's start the game. Let's go. Let's just start the game. I accidentally spelled game wrong. That's okay. What the freak is going on here? There's a dead guy on the floor. What happened? Oh, he's not dead. He's talking to me. Alright. What happened? What is it? I don't know. I see. Get away quick. Oh, okay. I can't. You're dying. Of course I can. Yeah. Okay. They attack you. Escape this dangerous place quick. Question mark, question mark, question mark. That's what I said. I'm talking to that guy. I thought he was dead, but apparently he's still alive. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Who are you? I saw someone go in the room. That seemed to be strange. It seemed strange. Who was he? I didn't see his face. He had blood on his clothes. I see. I have to find who killed him. This is cool. Like, this is the coolest Roblox game I've ever played. Like, I've played plenty of Roblox games, but this one is the coolest. Because, like, I vaguely remember them, but I don't remember if the other ones I played, you had dialogue and you could talk to people. So that's kind of cool. Am I mad? I don't know. It's just mad. I'm mad. I know this came in the change. I wonder what happened. Yeah, I do. I actually wonder what happened too. Gulp. Gulp. I keep saying gulp. And my head keeps turning red. Is that the same guy or is that another dead guy? Oh. That's just what I'm gonna say. Oh, yep, that guy's dead. He doesn't have a head. He's dead. What the H? Yeah, what the hell? What happened? Oh, wait, we saw that one. I read that already. Alright, I'm gonna say something else. Okay. Oh my god, why does the letter keep showing up? I'm sorry, guys. I haven't played Roblox in a really long time. I don't really know what I'm doing. The door opened. Alright. You're trapped. Yeah, I could see that. No! How do I get out of this, guys? How do I get out? Oh, is this another room? Is that a figure, like, on the end of the room, or should I go up to that? I don't know. Yeah. Mwahaha. So you think you're trapped? Yup. Yup. That's all I'm gonna say. Yup. And I'll put a question mark. Another sad face. I don't want to be trapped, bro. Yo, this guy just disappeared. Where the freak did he go? That blood was not there. That was not there. Oh my god. That was not there. What happened? Oh, this room looks convincing. Heck. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, I died. Oh.
Okay.
I'm playing a game.
Oh. What are you talking about on the phone?
I'm making a video.
Oh.
Oh, my god. I keep dying. Look. Yo, this is why I stopped playing Roblox. It always made me get so mad. Alright, it's disgusting blood. And there's blood on the door. In the shape of a heart. That's totally normal. Alright, I don't know if I have to find something or, oh my god, I keep dying. Yo, I keep dying and it's really freaking, alright, I'm gonna end the video here. If you want me to play Roblox again, I will. I don't